party, and that's understandable. But I think we've got to get people who have, this good mind and folks understand that our state is just heading in the wrong direction. And I think they need to articulate that to people of their party, that this is just not the way it needs to go. And I'm hearing more and more of it. Like some people might not say it publicly, but privately, because it affects businessmen, it affects retention in our state, people bringing jobs, when they see a lot of this type of legislation that's going to